Those guys went there. I thought they're here.
Behold! The dirt shitheads!
Damn. Poor kid. Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
We've went up this and we should be good. Good to go.
Hold it. No sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to... Whoa! Damn. Hold on.
Damn it!
Yikes. Is that like a river?
Fuck!
You need to run.
The stream! Hold your breath!
Can't exactly do that while he's sprinting, can you? This game is just one thing after the other, you know?
You dickheads really picked the worst time to show up!
Another one there. Oh wait,
they're gonna be back in the shit.
Excuse me. Yeah, I saw that those barbed wires are a little too late. Could have like tossed a few of them up into that.
See that?
I am not picking up anything.
That's concerning if she's not picking up anything.
Could use some help?
Oh.
General.
This way. Follow me.
Nice good car. Lots of opportunities for environmental kills here, but I'm gonna save on those opportunities for the most part.
You don't teach that in boot camp!
Woo! I wonder. That was badass. Yeah, I was about to say maybe we could use like a sniper to take these guys out. But apparently, yeah, I just couldn't really get the opportunity to do that. I wonder if these guys also try to save themselves by dodging. I wasn't sure whether we were going to go there or not, so I decided to destroy from here itself. That's disconcerting and satisfying at the same time. Ooh, look at this guy.
For covering corners. Anyway, there's a door down here that I reckon.
That you reckon? Sounds like your problem, General.
Ishi, there's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on! Spent the last 10 years dreaming of murdering Sarrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Sarrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and been safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. Yeah, I know, Ishi.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Sarrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You think too highly of my motives.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will, and I do not hold you accountable.
That is awesome.
You remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Yeah, Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Sarrano from killing her.
I had no idea.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scalp that motherfucker.
Creeps! Up above us! Taking cover!
Let that be. Do I need this right now? Little 22, yeah. Charge up essentially. That's good. That's obviously good as well. What's happened there? Look at that guy! I mean, this guy bluffed it out! You need some precise sniping for these guys. I mean, they can't get me here either, so I think we're good. For now, at least. Okay. You need to be talking lesson. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm gonna be using a charge for this one. What just happened? don't know why it's giving me shotgun ammo when what I really need is some sniper ammo. Come on, peek your head out. I wish the sniper rifles in this game were simple snipers, you know? What happened there? I was waiting for that. Is that guy calling me trash? It's fine, son. We're booting to death. Okay, that does not work. Maybe we can just go ahead and use this instead. That works. This was one of the more difficult side protections.
Done, General. I can come on out of your piss-so coward corner.
Always let underlings take care of the shit-popping.
Hear that, Ishi? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good general into a giant pussy. Come on, tunnel up ahead.
Oh, we have full sniper ammo, that's nice.
So Pussyzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners topside.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
I was thinking that maybe that sign on the wall was about to say there is no escape, but it just says escape. Is that what I think it is? Yeah? No? What is it? I can't even go up there to check. Oh, it's a bottle. I mean, they have done a stunning job with the visuals in this game. Everything looks, despite the desolate and ruined ambience, everything looks amazing. Well, that didn't work. QTE climbing.
Ballsy, coming up! Hey, they're not interested in us.
We are terrified.
Grace, dear mother, must be nearby,
no.
Handing out mouth jobs.
Look at that shit, burning through rock!
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph.
Stay close.
Yeah, this is going to be difficult. I feel like this section is going to be extremely difficult. This game sort of reminds me of Halo with these bots.
Juju, got my keys through in a pucker.
Never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational.
Do I need anything off really? No.
Don't let him near those cars! You're gonna melt the fucking turbine!
You call that shooting?
Where are the other cars?
You even aiming? It's an awful four mistakes.
Spent.
Come on.
Look at your fire, you live dick hack!
There is background music in this section that I can't hear about. That guy just disappeared. Look at that guy though, super. Move, Sarrano. Why is the timer still taking down?
You're getting close.
That wasn't shit. Hate to see you shiver your way through a real fight.
You're trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensating come natural-like.
I mean, this guy has his own charm, to be honest.
That crane steel line will hold us.
I was checking to see if there was something back there, of course there wasn't.